Yes, I'm looking forward to those two.
As much as they're happy to see your pairing with Ranveer on screen, they're also happy that Ranveer and you're back on screen again. Ranveer recently said that he would need your publicity.
I love how you like... from kahan se kahan tak. You love me, no? I know. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Deepika, the question is, will Deepika Power's superstardom help Ranveer regain back the stardom that he lost after the debacle of Bombay?
I don't think she wants to answer that question.
Well, maybe take
a round of applause, guys. Come on.
Okay,
for like this entire, yeah, no, like from where he started, from banking to like tamasha, it's amazing. No, I've always believed that I think everyone who comes on board a film contributes equally to the success or to the failure of a film. Ranveer is a huge star, we all know that. Everyone has their ups and downs through their careers. I don't think I'm anyone to comment on what he's been through. Having said that, I think Tamasha is a very, very special film for all of us. We've all worked with each other individually in a different capacity. Like I've done Love Aajkal with Imtiaz. Both of them have done Rockstar together. Ranveer and me have done Bachna Haseeno. We've done Ye Jawani together. So I think we've all worked, and in spite of that, we are all very, very good friends, all three of us. And it was always a dream for me to work with this team of, you know, Ranveer and Imtiaz, basically to be directed by Imtiaz, and that Ranveer and me work with each other. And that happened finally. And it's been a very, very special journey. It is a very, very special film. And, you know, if it does well, I think we'll all be equally responsible, and if not, I think we'll all be equally responsible.
Signature step, मैं खुद नहीं जानता लेकिन मैं बोलूंगा what is the
cheater cheater cheater
अच्छा from the film बाजीराव मस्तानी the song is मलहरी Well played.